Okay, here we're going to look at the reaction of a strong acid and a strong base, and we need to come up with the general equation, the total ionic and the net ionic. We can treat this as a double displacement reaction, so we're going to make sodium chloride and HOH, which is water, okay? And so the products would be NaCl, and I go to my solubility rules, and all salts of chlorine are aqueous. And I could write this, I'm going to write this as HOH, but in a minute I'm going to change that to H2O. But you can see how this reacting with this, the hydrogen and the hydroxide, forms water. Okay, now if I, so what I've done is I've made a bond of water. Now if I do my total ionic equation, this is a strong acid, so it dissociates. H plus plus Cl minus, really that's H3O plus. It gives the proton to water. This now becomes Na plus plus OH minus, forming Na plus plus Cl minus plus, and I'm going to now write this as H2O. And when I took my strong acid and my strong base, the salt of a strong acid and a strong base, its ions are spectator ions. They're on both sides. And so what I did is I made water. And the reaction of a strong acid and a strong base forms a salt plus water, but the salt is really a spectator ions, and I formed a covalent bond.